Socialite Sheila Gashumba is back in the news. After taking a while off, she's back, and this time it's all about influencing. Now, everyone might be an influencer, but according to her, who exactly is influencing who? Socialite Sheila Gashumba has been silent for weeks since attention-seeking battles ran out. She seems to have come back this time, questioning social media influencers about influencing. She took to Twitter and asked a rather profound question that has bothered many people for a while. If everybody in an influencer was being influenced, but her look stood out and raised questions. It should be remembered, months ago, she said she's one of the most influential people out here and also demanded a spot on the Forbes list. She must have expected a sort of gathering in the comments and a serious buzz, especially from influencers, but nope. They instead focused on her weight and asked why she's losing it. Now she looks terrible from the last time she shared photos online. Just Catherine, now wakoze nyo, olinga tali musente. Baby, gwegu ningo gwele langa sabuni, chiche chukumalao. Kingside, obusungu wabu na obukazi uvira dala wali kugumba, nekatika nyivu. Solomon, kanonange sikalia. Matuga's finance, kana kantukani, kane zesubo la kalia. Now in Uganda, there's a growing industry of influencers out there. So yeah, it's a valid question of who is exactly getting influenced by all these influencers out there. Now, Eki Benda has been having a rough time on social media, especially after having a go at it with some tweets online. Well, it seems it hasn't stopped. It's still ongoing.